Loktar. Strength.
Yeah, both kids went down early tonight, so I played another game with some buddies. I'm trying to keep them appeased, and then I come and play this with you guys. So I was able to get that done, and I got some more homework done early, so it's funny. This is actually hanging with you guys and playing the beta has got me to get my homework done sooner than usual. I don't know if I should keep this Wailing Caverns quest or not. Drop them. We're going to SFK. Hopefully, if we can find a tank, I should say. Right? I need external help because, you know. Although I could have skipped classes today and just streamed all day, but gotta make sure I pass that, then I'll have the summer. And I don't want to mess up launch so that I can't play. Because let's be honest, that's the most important part. Dang, man. Ooh. We can probably skip Frost Resistance Totem, right? For now.
Strength. Glory to the Horde. Farewell.
Eh, rank one works, right? I should have tried to get in freaking Razorfang Crowl and get the Corpse Maker ready for 29. Darn. Only I was 25 already, they might take me if I just lied and said I was, resto. Come on, man, look at that crap. 2 gold? Whatever. At this rate, I could be using this axe all the way up to 29.
What can I help you with? Go.
I'm gonna go turn in that other quest real quick for the pages of the Shredder Manual. I just wish that this was leather. Yeah, I will in a minute, but they're still looking for a tank. This guy's still in the Barrens. Sorry, you said then take Zeppelin. Yes, you're correct.
Well met. Winds be at you. Strength and honor. Strength.
Sumsug. Dabu.
Oh, it's orange now. We could potentially do that. No, they're actually not now. It's slowed down. Unfortunately, my priest hasn't had much luck. And I haven't had the greatest greens. I've noticed in the 20s, a lot of people have only listed, like, the best items. I wish I had that much time to get a 40 already and the gold. Actually, no, I don't. I'm glad I have a life. I mean, what?
Strength and honor. For the Horde! What do you need?
Hey, 99 problems. Yeah, I hear that. No life outside of watching kids for me.
Strength. Looking for the Horde.
Yeah, I guess we'll head over there and start getting some flight paths, I suppose. Even though we probably won't get a tank. Maybe we can quest in Hillsbrad. I know there's some quests over there. Excellent. Then you can run my wife and I through Wailing Caverns and whatnot. Oh yeah, class quest. So right here, I haven't got to do it yet because I've been slacking. But like Shaman, Call of Water, I need to go to the Southern Barrens.
Interesting. Pleasure doing business with ya.
Oregon. Great state in Nevada. I've been there a couple times.
Taboo! What's estrogen? Can you eat it?
No ducks. Blech. No, I grew up in their rival's city, Corvallis. Much less known. Unless you like baseball, then they won the national championship last year in college baseball, the Oregon State Beavers. North Carolina does not like us very much in baseball. Nice, I'm jealous. I haven't been to the East Coast myself. Always wanted to go to Gettysburg. Some of the other Civil War sites. Damn, you got everywhere.
Leave none alive. Attack over here.
Thank you. thing I don't like about the new shadows is you can't tell where your body is, because you used to be able to just see your shadow and kind of go with the blob on the ground. Oh, nice. I honestly didn't know that, 99. I do love Eastern Oregon, but I didn't know that about the southeastern part of the state. I'm not going to disagree with you, mind you. Yeah, that's where I'm at. I'm on a farm right now. Yeah, we're in the middle of a grass seed field. It's pretty windy. Nice during the summer, though, when the wind is blowing, because it keeps some of that heat off. Not that we have the same kind of heat, but heat is heat when you get acclimated somewhere. Can't quite drink the air, though, like you can some places. Ugh, every time. Ugh. Was that Mount St. Helens or Mount Mazama? Mount St. Helens is, you know, in humans' time span. Oh, yeah. I'm used to colder heat, so... Colder heat, ha, ha. Cold weather. Yep, that sounds about right. That would be Mount Mazama, the crater. What is Crater Lake now? Yeah, it literally, like, blew itself apart. Oh shit. Wait. Are you talking about Mount St. Helens when that blew? No. What killed your dog, Chris? I'm sorry to hear that. If only we were higher level. And they've got a few enchants already, so they'd probably waste us. But we give it a go. Heck, we got that 2900 earlier today, so can't complain about that. We had help, but, you know. Oh, okay. Which volcano? Mount St. Helens was in, like, 1980. Mount Mazama was like a million years ago or so. Yeah, I don't think this group is gonna happen. We'll just get flight paths along the way.
I won't forget this. For Durotar!
Actually might be better for the last boss, since burning him down is pretty pretty much key, not necessarily tanking him. This morning I did. If you watch the stream, there's I only got three, but I posted it up there. We got a 20 druid, a 22 hunter, and a 29 hunter. You have to go watch the 29 hunter one. That was very entertaining. We caught them with their pants down. Yeah. And we would have got more if I hadn't gone to Black Fathom Depths last night. Take that.
Trust no one.
I haven't got all day. Beware, our enemies abound.
Yeah, 23. Probably need to at least be 25 so that the last boss is yellow. See if we can catch any allies outside of SFK, actually.
Here.
How does a level 13 resist a purge? Chalk that up to the only in vanilla things. Yeah, once World PvP went away, I definitely lost interest in PvP in general. As far as, other than, like, Battlegrounds, I didn't do a ton of arenas. My heart gets going too fast in PvP sometimes. Can't handle the stress! That's what I got you guys for, though, right? You carry me. Critical bite. Ah, well, all right, that's fair. Maybe I'll just have to run your alts through some stuff. Lots of herbs, at least. So you liked Warlock 99, I see. Yeah. Oh, heck yeah. See, that's one thing I do want to do. I really would like to get a group of people, hopefully 10 or more, together and just raid ally towns on an RP PvP server and hopefully get some other, like, horde members and whatnot. We could all just get together. And, you know, raid alliance stuff. Create the PvP that we all want, right? And just hope that the alliance show up. Oh, now they're looking for tanks. It's good. Oh, we got someone. Sweet. Should we try and get the Terran Mill? Oh, Hunter! Yes, that's where they belong. Running back. Are you serious? What? We could honestly four-man it right now. Yeah, it's in contested lands or when they enter your lands. Yeah.
I need to get closer.
Oh, and then he logs off. Yeah. Have fun with that run there, buddy. Yeah, that group broke up. Hunters in chat. You want me to look for hunters, or? Oh, okay. Figured I'd better run on this side, because on the other side, those mobs will be friendly to the Alliance. And they could just run over there, and then I'd be in trouble. Of course, then I gotta worry about people on mounts running me down now. Yeah. Hunter was pretty fun. That's what I ground the most in Vanilla WoW was Survival Hunter for PvP.
I got the best deals anywhere! Glad I could help!
What is it? Trust no one.
Blood and thunder. Go with honor.
Oh, geez, you guys just melted people. Wait, Classic WoW's not even out yet. Our streamer's ruining it. They're probably just trolling. Okay, good to know. I am so far out of the loop. Yeah, we're gonna run into that Alliance Patrol, just watch, they'll appear right in front of us. Yeah, die or live or die, just safer. Should we do a Wailing Caverns? But in 25 minutes, I gotta wake my wife up, so...
I need to get closer. It's too far away.
Why are you playing on a PvP server if you don't PvP, sir?
Hmm.
Ooh, lucky that warrior was there to distract him. Yeah, I was actually kind of watching to see if the he was going to turn around and attack the hunter, because I would have tried to at least snare him for the warrior. Or maybe throw him some heals. Is our big heals not awful? 300 to 400? Running way too far south. Whoops. Oh boy. I think somebody just vanished over there. Not want. Oh. If that hunter wasn't right there. Mages are trouble, though.
Zug zug. May your blades never dull.
Now we'll try Q, and that's the wrong button for AB.
I am forsaken. Goodbye.
McGraw. Strength.
Unavailable. I bet nobody's queuing for it at this tier.
Ah, potential customer. Keep it real.
Nice. All right. Darn.
May your blades never dull.
I'm gonna message my wife real quick, see if she's up. See if I actually have to take a break or not. One moment, guys, sorry. Doesn't look like she's up yet, so I might have to hang out here for a minute. Then I'm gonna go to Wetlands and see if we can't hunt some people down. Because seriously, I want to have some fun. I know we were trying to get to 30, but I think that would be fun.
What can I help you with?
For the Horde!
And honor. Victory.
I love Rogue. I level a non-optimal spec. At least, it's optimal for me and my gameplay style, but I don't think anybody else uses it, really. I enjoy it, though. I love leveling Rogue, especially Dwarf Rogue. That's my favorite. I am enjoying leveling Shaman, though. I have to say, this is very, very fun. Subtlety right now up to, I believe it was, Hemorrhage, and then you go into Assassination up until Cold Blood, and then you pick up Preparation over in Subtlety, and put a few points into Combat to up your hit, and then you're just freaking Cold Blood, Ambush, Backstab, Preparation, I think it's like double backstab, hemorrhage, and then cold blood and eviscerate. I'm gonna have to like play it, but that's the one at 60 that just usually blows people up. But then you have to wait like 5 minutes. And it's very gear dependent, of course, because rogues are gear dependent, unfortunately, and daggers are hard to come by. Yeah, prep cooldown's like 3 minutes. Alright, no, prep cooldown's 5 minutes. With talents, I think. Maybe it's less. All right, she's not up. I'm going to have to take a little longer break. I apologize. I will be back as soon as I can.
What brings you here?
We'll hide in the tauren. Alright, I'm back. We'll hit up wetlands. Should we run all the way through to the Badlands flight path? Because I think if we get Badlands flight path, will that get us to Stranglethorn Vale and we can fly the whole continent? Man, it's been a while. I don't remember. Although if I see a group for like Wailing Caverns or something, I might just go do that. I've already dropped the quest though. Yeah, Leaders of the Fang could do that.
Thank you.
No. Not quite EverQuest. Never did play that.
Ah, potential customer! Hurry back!
Dang, I was gonna go for that priest, but... No worries, man. I figured. I was like, wait a minute. Oh, nice. Nice, he didn't daze us. Okay, that hurts. Yes. I love this zone. Should I set my Hearthstone to org so I get my healing gear? I think I'm stuck healing. I think I'm gonna have to hearth and get my gear. Dang it. Oh well, there are the Badlands. We shouldn't have too much trouble picking up another DPS. Yeah, we got a little bit of progress going.
I have just the thing.
I think that's a decent guild name. Maybe I'll do that on one of my alts on a PvP server. wasn't a mage, he's a priest. I did not hear of a guild named Panda Express.
Blood and thunder! Go forth to victory!
We're going to leave our PvP gear on until we get to the dungeon, though. Oh, I think they'll come back. I don't think everyone's going to level like a lot of the people are just in dungeons. I think PvP servers will have a pretty good world PvP scene again. And I'm hoping the RP PvP servers do as well. I hope that we don't have to look so freaking long and hard for people to kill. Oh my god, what the... Ugh, that's why I do all those runs so early, so you get them done with. I wish I could have got the Badlands one, though. That would have required a few deaths, I think. We'd had to run through there naked. Thank you. Very true. I'll probably end up rolling on a few servers if one of them doesn't meet my preferences. Or if they, like, later on roll out an RP PvP server. Yeah. Yeah, if you got backup, we'd definitely take him on higher. Yeah, I don't camp either. Obviously, you've seen me kill a few people, but I do like, don't mind killing people a few times. Especially if they're not bright enough to leave the area. Finally, a 200 crit, albeit on a lower level. But, you know, we'll take it. Don't like the look of that 26 warrior. Too bad we don't have our full group. We could probably take them. Maybe we can find their rest of their party and kill one of them one at a time. Uh-oh.
Thank you.
Yeah, can't forget that core tonight, man. No, we need to get in. What's he doing?
Yeah.
Hey, how's it going? How's your stream going, sir? Oh, thanks. Appreciate it. I'll make sure to reciprocate the favor. I don't know, the priest is healing. I wonder. He hasn't said anything. I wanna get the DPS down, that'd be a little more fun. Anyone? Thank you, sir. Those are significantly better than what I have. I don't know what grade for him. If everybody else is. Nope, okay. They only had agility, but then the druid would have taken them. I don't know if I want to increase my damage too much. This guy already can't hold aggro. Not that it's all his fault, but he has been using a two-hander most of the time. Sundering would be super helpful. Alright! That'd be freaking awesome. Not me, not quite yet. Yeah. Thank you, sir. Oh, I didn't even know you could do that. Well, Well, if they stay true to it, then you'll still be able to. Mobs too early or something? I just feel like I'm getting threat like crazy. I'm not even really doing that much damage. Like I'm just focusing down the lowest HP enemy. Won't that give me more threat, though? Or do you just mean interrupt more? Oh. Does this shock do more damage than frost? I thought... Got a new rank of it, and that does a lot more damage. Thank you. How cool would it be if Kill Maim dropped? Probably have to fight that warrior though. Oh yeah, we'd need it. After all, I'm pretty sure we've done more tanking than him this dungeon. I want that buff too, that'll help my frost shock. Sometimes. Yeah, I forgot about the weapon chain. Nobody has it. Somebody needs it. This warrior. Just saying that he needed it. I like these dungeons too. Yeah. Thank you. Dang, all these main hands. Or one-handers. Oh, well, that might actually sell, though. Downside. Oh, Scratch Druid.
For Duratar.
Crit, nice. Oh, there's our upgrade. Looks kind of awesome. Always there, I just don't recognize it. Oh, not really an upgrade, I was joking about the gray. Making a joke about the shiny war axe. Oh, well, that's right, he's for a quest. It's a pretty nice crits going. If we had some sunders on these guys, all this melee DPS, that'd really help. Yeah, better weapon would really help. Yeah, they can start sundering at like level 10 or something. Once I get defensive stance, I'm pretty sure they get sundered.
Yeah.
Dang, he's getting lucky tonight. Great, the rogue fell in. We almost did the same. Jesus. How is that off spec going? Or how did it work, I should say. That was a lot of fun. I don't know why it flagged that comment. I'm sorry. It's been a little while. I didn't notice that it flagged your tell me to YouTube it comment. Get it now, nice. Yeah, I hope so. Just with that quest and the rest of the dungeon, it should do it. And if it doesn't, we'll go farm something outside real quick to get it. Could have probably hit 25 already if I hadn't run across the Eastern Kingdoms, but we got one more honorable kill out of it. And then we did get some more in here, I guess. Definitely should get Scout next week. I'll have to buy that tabard. And hopefully get an Arathi Basin run going. Where the fun begins. More from people. I really shouldn't do that. I'm patient.
Disturb my meditation!
Oh, Tremor Totem. They better not light all of them at once. Oh. Okay, good.
Thank you.
Pretty sure that all his gear has come from in here. I don't think you can train that one or buy it off the auction house.
Thank you.
Ugh.
I can't remember that.
Did I use Blood Fury right after you said it? Again. Oh, what? Oh, last match, yeah. Thought they were gonna go do the water boss. I guess we're gonna go do it. Why'd the warrior need that over the priest? I'm gonna run and get that buff. I guess you get the one by the Murloc too, it's the same thing if we're running out. Can't wait till we do Blackrock Depths, though. That's a lot of fun. Especially all the fighting going on outside beforehand. At least at 25 we get the better water too.
Thank you.
Wow, look at that. It's packed. Everybody leveling in there.
Relax. Later.
Speak. Double.
I'm gonna go check the auction house in vain for a new axe. Thank you. You too, Chris. Are you heading out? Catch you next time. Or tomorrow, you know. That's a little more palatable. We better just buy it.
Greetings, traveler.
Farewell.
Speak, friend.
Sung. Go for it.
Alright guys, unfortunately this is where I have to call it for tonight. I appreciate you tuning in, and hope you enjoyed the stream. Should be back tomorrow night around 9:30 server. Let's see, that's Pacific, correct? Hope to see you then. You guys have a good one. Until next time.